A new video released by CNN this week shows Kathy Latham, who was a Coffee County election clerk in the state of Georgia, also one of the fake Trump electors from the state of Georgia, shows that not only, because we had seen previous video where she let the people in to go access the voting machines, but now they've released the video from inside the elections office. And what that video shows us is not only did the people who she let in, they set up their laptops, they hooked up to the voting systems, they were accessing the servers, they were getting all this information directly from the source, which is 100% illegal, but it also shows that the entire time this happened, hours, Kathy Latham was just standing there. She was watching them, she was letting them. So why does it matter that she was standing there with them? Well, I'm glad you asked that question. Because as it turns out, Ms. Latham had already sworn under oath that she wasn't there. Yes, she let them in, but she wasn't in the room. She has no idea what they did there. So now we have a crystal clear case of perjury, lying under oath, possibly obstruction of justice by lying under oath. Ms. Latham will end up going to prison. And I hope that she understands that. She let the people in. That's on video. She let them hook up to the servers with their laptops. That is now on video. And again, if you want to watch it, the link is in the description of this video. But she is at the heart of all of this. She is the person that let them do this. And these people, of course, were sent, according to the reports, by Sidney Powell, right? These were her people. So we have this big, great, grand conspiracy now. And I think it might be time to pull out those old racketeering charges so you can take down everybody that was a part of it. Now, the big question here, though, because even though you see those people, you know, again, if you go and watch the video, you see them with their laptops, they're hooking up to the equipment there. The question is, did they know what they were doing was illegal? Because they were hired as contractors. They were let in there by Kathy Latham. So there is a chance, because I want to give these people the benefit of the doubt, right? These are just IT people from a, you know, contracting IT company. They're like, oh, okay, yeah, they want us to come in and back up these servers. They want us to look for something on here. Great, that's a good contract for us. We get paid. So they walk in. They may not have known what they were doing was illegal. So I do want to make that distinction. These people could just as easily have been completely duped and said, hey, oh, yeah, great, contract, we'll do it. So they may not be facing any legal problems. And if they didn't know what they were doing was illegal, then they shouldn't be charged, right? They were hired to do a job. The people that, you know, worked there let them in. They assumed everything was on the level and this was totally legal. But if they did know it was illegal, then hell yeah, charge them too. That's what needs to happen. Everybody involved needs to be charged, as long as, of course, the IT people knew what they were doing was illegal. But Kathy Latham has added at least one charge to what she is already probably facing, and that is perjury. And I think, again, because of the lying under oath, you can also probably get her for obstruction. So Kathy Latham, you probably added two more charges to what you're eventually going to be facing, which is probably an attack on another year or two, possibly more, to whatever sentence ends up getting handed down. Everything you did is on video. You can't escape that. You can't argue against it. The tape doesn't lie, but it does prove that you did.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.